Oh my gosh. You just keep going, don't you? You just got to keep going. And also, I love it so much that it just gives me so much energy. So I think the more balls in the air, the better. I think write like you're not afraid. I feel like the more brave you can be when you're writing. And it's only between you and the laptop at the beginning, so you can say whatever you feel. And it's scary, that feeling. But I think that's the best advice. I think it's do it like you're not afraid.